Bande Guru Padodandam Bhakta Bindasamannita Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nitha Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manoharam Bhancha kalpataru vascha kipasindu vevacha Patitanang pavane bhavaishnavibhyo namo namaha Mukhan karoti vajalang pangunglang haitigirim Yad kipatamahang vande paramananda madhava Vrindavai tulsidev vaipiyavai kesavasacha Shna bhakti pade devi satya vattvai namo namaha Narayana namaskritta naram chaiva narottamam Devim swarasvatim vyasam tato jayo mudire Sankirtane krishna kathopadeshe Gauri patrasya prakasane cha Sadanurakta guru bhakti yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Varanya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchanatam Saranyam Betatiham Panatapal Bhavadibhutam Bande Mahapurusate Charanaravindam Yat Pada Pallavanakajandamani Chatai Bhishpuraji takimapikapavadushvadarshi Purnanuragara sasagara saramurti Sarathikamai kadakipam karushi Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita gadadhara sivasadi gaura bhakta binda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadihi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Ajahn lambita bhujo kanaka budhatu Sankirtanai kapitaru kamala yathaksha Vishambaru dijavaru jugadharma palo Bande jagat priyakaru karuna bhataru Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare, Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam, Sura Surair Vandito Dibbarupam, Bhuktin cha muktin cha dada sinitam bhavanurupena sada naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi hitobam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madafaharam Varanasi purapati bhajavi shanatham Vagisha jasya vadane Lakshmir jasya chavakshashi Jasya sthide sambhi Tvam nishingamaham bhaji Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama पुत्रादि कथाम जहोर विषयिना शस्त्रपवादं बुधा जोगेन्द्रा विजहोर्मरुन्यमजं क्लेशं तपः तपसा तपः तपसा ज्ञानाभ्यास विधिं जुहुश्च यतयोश्चैतन्य चन्द्रे परां आविष्कुर्वती भुक्ति योग पदवीं नैवान्नो आसीद रसः स्त्री पुत्रादि कथां जहुर विषयिनः शास्त्रप्रवादं बुधा जोगेन्द्रावि जहुर मरुन्यमजं नियमज क्लेशं तपः तपसा ज्ञान अभ्यास विधिं जुहुश्च यतयोश्चैतन्य चंद्र चंद्रे परां आविष्कुर्वति भक्ति योग पदवीं नैवान्वासीद रसः स्त्री पुत्रादि कथां जुहुर विषयिनः शास्त्रप्रवादं बुधा जोगेन्द्रा विजहुर मरुन्यमज क्लेशं तपः तपसा ज्ञान अभ्यास विधिं जुहुश्च यतयोश्चैतन्य चंद्रे परां आविष्कुर्वति भक्ति योग पदवीं नैवान्नो आसीद रसः गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु told that a pure devotee always want to think anything and everything is for the seva of Radha Govinda. All items there, visible or not visible, all are the items of for Krishna seva. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada Jagadguru told that the fine judgment, vichar, siddhanta of a pure devotee is that all items available with me, everything, anything and everything, all are the items for Krishna Seva, not for my personal enjoyment. All items are for Krishna Seva. They are always trying to make all proper adjustment. All Chetan Vastu, all Achetan Vastu, all Chetan Vastu or all Achetan Vastu, all for the service of Radha Govinda. So all our activities should tend to his unalloyed service. So all our activities should tend to his unalloyed service. Rishikena Rishikesa Sevanam Bhakti Ruchati. That is the aprakita vichar of pure Guru Vishnu. All our services must target to him only. All our sense organs should always try to serve Rishikesh. All our sense organs all the time should get busy to serve Rishikesh all the time. All are servitors of Sri Krishna. Therefore, we should not deprive them of their service. I mean, we should not engage those sense organs in our own service. Therefore, we should not deprive them, those sense organs, of their actual service, their perfect service. Let all of them offer their service to Krishna. We pray to Krishna, Supreme Lord, the Supreme Enjoyer. who is always busy with sporting mood, we always pray to Him, the Supreme Divinity, Supreme Lord, please accept our seva. If you accept our seva, then it is successful. You please accept all our seva. This is our only prayer. We have no other prayer. All the bricks here, if I can use for my own building, is big problem. If I can use those buildings for Bhagavad Griha, Bhagavad Mandir, Bhakta Mandir, then it is good. All proper adjustments should be done. All items, anywhere, everywhere, anything, in fine form or in gross form, anything should be utilized for Krishna Seva. Then we can get benefit. All inert object, achetan padartha, if we can utilize for Krishna Seva, Bhagavad Seva, all inert objects, if can be utilized for Krishna Seva, then and only then, it is good. We are going to seek eternal Seva. So this should be our mode. If we are going to engage all our sense organ in our own seva, then it is actually maya. We are going to misuse our liberty given by Supreme Lord. We are going to misuse our Chetan Baba. Our senses should be directed to His service. All objects are really and essentially properties of the Supreme Lord. Those are never meant for the enjoyment of conditioned souls or peoples. It is wrong and misguided to think that the things are created for us. Nothing is for our sensuous enjoyment. Everything should be properly adjusted for the service of Godhead. I mean, all proper adjustments should be there for seva. If we can utilize all inert objects for the seva of Krishna, then it is successful. Prabhupada speaking, you see here is some bamboo. Some bamboos are lying. If we can use it for Harikatha place by the help of these bamboos, then it is successful. We should utilize everything for Hari Mandir, Hari Bhakta, Hari Seva. A true devotee does not do anything for his sensuous enjoyment. A pure devotee is never try to do anything for his personal or some relatives. Never try to do. But absolute, always they are busy to serve that absolute. He is always true. He is always true to the service of the Supreme Lord. No duplicity there, nothing. Who can attain the lotus feet of Supreme Lord? Who can attain the lotus feet of Supreme Lord? Prabhupada speaking, those who can understand, Gurudev is non-different of Sirupa Path Padma, Sirupa Bhinna. Those who can understand, that my Guru Pad Padma is non-different from Supreme Lord, I mean non-different from Sirup, Avinna. And if such a devotee can do can show unalloyed devotion and service, his total anugatha, they and only then they can get full Bhagavad Kipa. They can get Krishna Prem, no doubt in it. Surely they can get Krishna Prem. But to get control over sense organs and mind, everything is very, very difficult. To speak, very easy. To speak, it is very easy. The sloka I started with is written by the great Srila Prabodhananda Saraswati Pad. Those who are going to get the test of Gaura Charana Rasa, Bhakti Yoga Padavim, Chaitanya Chanda Charan, from there, the Nectarian, you know, topics of Harikatha, Hari Prasanga, Rasa, Prakita Rasa, drop by drop coming. So those who are getting this kind of test, they are not going to show their extraordinary attachment for wife, son, daughter. Even those material people, they are also going to live. Stri putradi katham jahur vishayinaha. Those who are material people, they are also going to leave it. Stri putradi katham jahur vishayinaha. Those material people, they are always busy with their material affairs. They have too much attachment on for their material body and sense organ, everything. For their wife, son, or body-related things, everything. But be sure, if there is no aparadh, Prabhupadananda Saraswati was speaking, Stri putradi katham juhur vishayinaha sastu prabhadam buddha. Different kind of judgment, those who are pandit, buddha, jnani, they are going to live. Sastu prabhadam buddha. Fighting and these are no useless. Yogindra bijohur marun niyamajam klesham tapasa, plural number, or those who are astutive, tapas, tapasya, those who are doing. Yogindra, those who are yogi, great yogis, they are going to leave all their rules and regulation early in the morning. Yogindra bijahur marun niyamajam klesham. Very morning time, they start yoga. I have seen in Himalaya. Morning time, very early. Going to deep cold water stream of Ganga and doing bhajan whole day. Oh my God. Different kind of yogis are there still today. 1,000 years before, 5,000, there's some such yogis that they are still today. We don't know. Yoginda Bayahur, they are going to throw away their rules and regulation early in the morning, this, that. Marun Niyamajam Klesham, early in the morning they are going to take trouble to do this kind of study and penances, yoga. And tapaha tapasha. Those who are tapasya, as said, they are going to live. Oh, what use? Jnana-bhyasa-vidhim. Those who are practicing jnana, they are going to live. Jnana-bhyasa-vidhim. Juhus-cha-jatayo. Those kind of sannyasis, they are busy with gang, neti, 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 noiti, no, not that, not that, not that, you know, tadbasu, atadbasu, they are fighting. ज्ञान अभ्यास विधिम जुहुश्च जतयोश चैतन्य चंदे पराम आविष्कुर्वती भक्ति योग पदवीम नैवान्न आसिद रसः. What kind of excellent rasa flowing from the lotus feet of Chaitanya Chandra, so that those honeybees, they are less interested to care anything. That we, this is a time for us to think. Otherwise we can become sahajya. Very careful. Otherwise we can become sahajya. How we can do Rupanuga bhajan, Raganuga bhajan, what is the quality? Many times I was discussing. Yesterday I was so many things discussing. Some impediments in the way of Krishna bhajan. Especially those who are Raganuga, they should avoid from heart all these things. A resolution of asasanga, a resolution to leave asasanga, sorry, a resolution to leave asasanga must be there. And how we can understand that he or she is very interested to leave asasanga? His behavior can speak. Because if he or she is interested to leave asasanga, that means he is very busy with satsanga. According to the proportionate degree of your desire to leave asasanga can prove that you are interested to do satsanga. Asasanga stu na kartavya kadachan yasmat sarvartuhani adhapatascha jayati. Maharaj, yesterday you were speaking so many things, this not, this not, this not, this. We can go mad. So much restriction. So how we can feel it easy? Yes. Through satsanga, proper satsanga, I know it is very tough for you to understand, to catch, to apply in your own life all this Siddhanta, Vichara, everything, but still, you will have to try over and again. Your honest effort can get victory someday. Those are the points I was discussing. As a great impediments in the way of Raganuga bhajan, I was speaking so many restriction. That doesn't mean a Rupanuga devotee can become an inert object, cannot give response to any this, that, not that. It seems so. What do you mean by Rupanuga bhajan, Raganuga bhajan? Eh? We can become inert object? What do you mean to say? No. We never want to invite this kind of lifeless condition of our life. We are not going to invite this kind of condition. As an inert object having this kind of condition, know that. But we like to, I already told what Prabhupada told, I was speaking. We must utilize our Chetan Dharma. We must utilize our Chetan Dharma properly. That is the main thing. We must utilize our Chetan Dharma, our free will, properly, so that all proper adjustment can be there in Krishna Seva. Because Chetan Vastu, it is quite natural, that Chetan Vastu, inert Vastu, having no desire. And inert Vastu cannot exchange view. Chetan Vastu, though now at present, under the influence of Maya, going to show this kind of almost inert object. almost like prana che jar sehetu prachar. Achaitanya midam sarvam yat kinchit jagatam jagataha. Achaitanya midam sarvam. Achaitanya midam sarvam jadi chaitanya misvaram na chaitanya misvaram viduhu sarva sastragyam opihi brahmantiti yanaha. This same Prabhupada Sastra. Achaitanya midam sarvam jadi chaitanya misvaram na viduhu. Whole world is inert condition. Maharaj, they have life, symptom of life. This is not the symptom of life. This is not the symptom of life. They are going to move around, they are enjoying, going to give birth to children, this, that, enjoying their life. This is not the symptom of life. Symptom of life is to do Krishna bhajan. Achaitanya midam, achaitanya midam sarvam, yat kinchit jat. Now, sorry. Achaitanya midam sarvam, yadi chaitanya misvaram na vidhu. Whole world, Prabhupada Saraswati was speaking, like inert objects. Dead body moving around. Chalta firta murda in Hindi. In Hindi, we speak chalta firta murda. Dead body, but moving around. It's not life. Life means proper utilization of your life source, your energy, your spirit, your free will. That's called all power. That's called. Prabhupada Saraswati speaking, they are all inert. Achaitanya vidham sarva. If they are not going to understand Param Chetan Vastu Sisi Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Achaitanya vidam sarvam, yadi chaitanya misvaram na viduhu. If they are not going to take any information about chaitanya, they cannot understand, they cannot feel. Though they are going to have sastra gyan, sarva sastra, still they are useless, it is. Achaitanya vidam sarvam. Yadi chaitanya misvaram na viduhu, sarva sastragyam opihi brahmantiti yanah. Though he is going to memorize all sastra, so what? He will have to travel through 84 lakhs of species all the time, non-stop traveling, cyclic order. Punarapi jananam, punarapi mananam, punarapi matri, jatare sayanam. Prabhupada speaking, no, we are not going to speak that we will have to become an inert object. No sense, nothing. Chetan dharma means it is quite natural. They have some enjoying mood. Chetan means free will. Chetan means have some desire. Have some desire for enjoyment. But your enjoyment, if going to give some backing, help in Krishna bhajan, then it's okay. Follow. You are cooking, you are giving energy, you are cooking nice thing to offer to Krishna. After that you are taking prasad, nice prasadam. It's enjoyment. But it's a pakka enjoyment, not false enjoyment. Chetan dharma means have, it's a must. They have some free will. They have some enjoying mood. But that should be that you're enjoying Miss Bhagaspriya. If going to be utilized for Radha Krishna's, Bhagavan Sri Krishna's enjoyment, going to compensate, help, pariposhan, if you are interested about this kind of enjoy, it's okay, no problem. Like Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, Prabhu, we are going to use all your ornaments, clothes and chandan, garland, everything. All your bas, alankar, chandana vas ala srag sragandha alankar sagrandha vas alankar charchitaha tava maya jaye mahi. Uddhavji Maharaj saying, Prabhu, we your servants going to use all your prasad. We are going to use all your prasad. Sagganda vasa alankara charchitaha tava maya jayemahi. All your prasad we are going to use, and be sure we are going to get victory over maya. Maya re kuriya jai charana na jai. But it's very easy. Prasado seva korite hoy sakal prapancha jai. If you are going to utilize, if you are going to use prasadam with prasad buddhi, with a full respect of prasadam, prasadam can give you respite from this material bondage. But all prasadam coming in your life, like rain, Guru Vaishnav giving kripa, darshan, speech, all the time. Mahaprasadam, you are taking Jagannath Prasadam all the time, like rain. Incessant rain coming. But our pot is very small. Our pot is so small, even with leakage. Our pot is not only small, but with leakage. So kripa surely coming. Kripa surely coming, but all empty. All empty, because our enjoying mood, our duplicity cannot bring that kind of quality to serve Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, ultimately to become Rupanugavaja, Raganugavajan. Mahaprabhu was very strict. Mahaprabhu was so strict. Any kind of Siddhanta Virar Rasavas, Mahaprabhu never liked to approve, never wanted to approve. No, no, no. So it was the general rule, any writings or anything, they like to recite in front of Mahaprabhu, it was the general rules, general rule, I mean, said by Mahaprabhu, first of all, that should be approved by Sarup Gosai. That should be approved by Sarup Gosai, the supreme authority of Gauriya Sampradaya. Any Acharya, any Harikatha, anything should get approval from Sarup Gosai. If not, then we cannot believe. If Harikatha, if any writing not going to get the approval of Sarup Gosai, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, then our Guru Varga, then we cannot approve. He can speak so many things. He can speak so many things as he like. He can misuse his Chetan Dharma. He can misuse all the instruction given by our Guru Varga. Like Shankaracharya going to collect some local words from Upanishad, Vedanta, Puran, and like to establish this Mayavad Siddhanta. Sarirak Bhashya. Similarly, somebody can collect some local word, don't like to show you what is written before and after, only local word, and they like to establish Raganuga Bhajana according to a fanciful attitude. We are surely not going to arrange so that we can leave all our the dharma of Chetan. Chetan dharma must be there. But it should help the seva of Krishna. All our desire, all our motive, all everything, what is quite naturally Chetan, so Chetan Padatha, our soul is Chetan Padatha. This is quite natural. But that, any kind of thing, we can have some desire, but it can, but that should help us to understand Krishna Bhajan, Krishna Sambhog, that ultimately can help us to engage in Krishna Seva, Krishna Sambhog. That's why he was speaking so many things spoken by Prabhupada. If ultimately going to give, ultimately going to help Krishna Sambhog, enjoyment of Krishna, if my enjoyment going to help and compensate the, you know, help the enjoyment of Krishna, that's okay. They are always going to foster this kind of desire inside heart. If we are always busy all the time, every fraction of second, if we are busy to seek the total satisfaction of Radha Govinda, that is the basic thing of Rupanugatta. That can prove that we are actual Rupanuga. No pratishtha, nothing. No smell of any desire, separate desire. Anything you can claim in your life, that is for Sisi Radha Krishna. Follow. I was speaking na. Tumi to amar, ami to tomar, kikaj apano dhane. Follow. Tumi to amar, ami to tomar, kikaj apano dhare. Other properties, what I can do? Seduti kotha, bhulona sarvoda, kore uchchashare harinam rab. That two word, that two word you should not forget. Seduti kotha, bhulona sarvoda. Never try to forget that two things and try to do Hari Sankirtan with very enthusiastic mood under the guidance of Rupa Path. Seduti katha bhulona sarvada karo uchchashare hari naam ra sidaita das kirtanatyas sidaita das. Prabhupada going to identify himself. Sidhoito das, kittonati as. So, seduti kotha, that two word, what is that? The Prabhu, tumi to amar, ami to tomar. I am your and you are my property. You are my property, only property. Like Krishna going to speak, I am Niskinchan. My only property is the lotus feet of Radharani. Krishna himself, Niskinchan, going to speak. So, you see, the basic thing of Raganuga devotee, Rupanuga devotee, you understand? All the time, seeking. How to satisfy Radha Govinda properly, all. Separately, they have no personal desire, no enjoyment, nothing. They are not going to search anything. They are all the time, they are searching the total satisfaction of them. When the enjoyment of Jiva submerge with the enjoyment of Radha Krishna, you don't understand this word, you will have to go deep into the philosophy. Externally, you can understand what I mean to say. When the enjoyment of Jiva is going to submerge with the enjoyment of Radha Krishna India Tarpan. Basic thing told by Prabhupada, through Sankirtan we must try to satisfy Sankirtan Pita, his all sense organ, through Sankirtan. Sankirtanaika Pitaru, I mean Gauranga Nityananda. Sankirtan Pita can get full satisfaction through our Sankirtan. If we can do perfect Sankirtan, if there is some other mood, separate mood of enjoyment, collecting money, so many things, then it is dangerous. That Sankirtan, through this Sankirtan, I cannot satisfy Gauranga. His all sense organs can get satisfaction when I can do perfect Sankirtan. When a Jivatma not going to search anything personal, all enjoyment going to submerge with the enjoyment of Radha Govinda, Sri Radha Krishna in the Atharva, and when Radha Krishna going to enjoy, that become their personal enjoyment. I mean going to give full satisfaction to all sense organ. Try to understand what he say. When the Jiva, their enjoyment going to submerge with the enjoyment of Radha Krishna, whereas the Radha Krishna going to enjoy India Tarpan, and that enjoyment going to give full satisfaction, total satisfaction to all our sense organs. You don't understand what I mean to say. I can give example. Prabhupada used to say, totally dovetailed. Prabhupada used to say, just adjust yourself truly and properly for being dovetailed with the gratification of the senses of the Absolute Lord Sri Krishna. Follow what I say. Prabhupada speaking, just adjust yourself truly and properly for being dovetailed with the gratification of the senses of the Absolute Lord Sri Krishna. I can give example. So how it is possible when Radha Krishna going to enjoy, it become my enjoyment. I can get total, absolute enjoyment. How possible that I am going? That is the basic thing of Raganuga devotee. If you like to take a bow to serve the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad, or the Rupanuga Varayate Bhaktivinoda Thakur, those who are following Rupa Pad properly, then you will have to follow all those rules and regulations, particularly. And speaking about the approval of Sarup Gosai, without which all my effort, all my preaching, everything, all bogus, useless. No. How you can understand that you are going to enjoy the approval of Sarup Gosai? Very easy. How you can understand you are going to get the approval of Bhaktivinoda Thakura Prabhupada? Very easy. Very easy to understand. When you can get a transcendental bliss inside your heart, no burning condition, at all burning, it is for viraha, a feeling of separation I was speaking. Piravir Navakala Kuto, Jai that I am speaking. Rupa Goswami was writing. A Kalkut beast, a newly collected poison, you know, of a snack, bite. It is going to be defeated by the poison I am feeling, the burning condition for the separation of Krishna. If this is there, then surely we are following Radharani. It's only available in the tent, in the group of Radharani. When we are going to feel deep a feeling of burning separation mood, it's just like, not just like, this kind of burning state of heart, a feeling of separation, as if going to defeat the poison of Kalkut Bisa, poison. So you see the mood of all Raganuga devotee. You try to understand how they are going to serve, how they are going to serve, you know, Radharani. Try to understand. Any amount of speech, any amount of philosophy, any amount of lecture is not sufficient. Any amount of lecture is not sufficient. The day you can attain this kind of stage, you can cry, you can get lost in yourself, you can discover, then you can discover what Maharaj told, what is written by Rupa Goswami, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, all. Now, any amount of philosophy not sufficient to make you understand. You need direct realization. Some and certain stages are there where our speech can come to a stagnant stage, stagnant condition. Speech not going further. Speech, our flow of speech going to get a stagnant stage. Fix up. Like you can remember, the flowing river of Jamuna now in stagnant stage, not flowing, because of the Bhangshit Dhani by Shyam Sundar. And the stones on which Krishna is standing going to get melted. Just opposite. Any amount of word, any amount of speech can come to a stagnant stage. Then? What we can do? Nothing to do. Then only our Baba can move. Where speech is going to get a stagnant condition, then Baba can express Baba. Then no word, no speech, nothing. Only Dayamayi Radharani going to look at Krishna, that is more than sufficient for Krishna. Krishna going to lose all his bhangshi, cloth going to untied, crown going to fall down. Any amount of philosophy cannot make you understand what is happening. What is happening there? Follow what I say. Impossible. Don't try to jump. It is my request unto your lotus feet, everybody, don't try to jump. You try to believe that Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, all our Guru Varga are there to help us. Benum karad nipatitam. This sloka, you can remember. Benum karad nipatitam. Skalitam sikhandam bhrashtam chapitavasanam bhajaraj sunu jasyaika kataksa saraghat vimurchitasya saradhika paricharami kadarasena. This is the mood of a Raganuga. This is the mood of Raganuga. It is not drama. It is not drama of Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta. It is not a drama. It is a direct feeling. Benum karat nipatitam skalitam srikhandam bhrashtancha pitavasanam brajaraj sonu. Krishna going to, lose all his patience. Do you think it is material karma? Sex appear? You think so? How you think? After giving so much argument, how you can think this cheap way? How you can think? Is it possible for you? That's why Prabhupada wanted to speak us, just adjust yourself truly and properly for being dovetailed with the gratification of the senses of the Absolute Lord, Sri Krishna. When we can take resolution that only we are interested to seek the satisfaction of Radha Krishna. This is the strong resolution in the group. You can find in the group of Rupanuga, those who are actually Rupanuga, following truly and properly. Rupa Goswami Pad. Truly and properly mean what is there inside the heart of Rupanuga, Rupa Goswami Pad, it can touch your heart. If Rupa Goswami Pad speaking something, want to speak something, you are doing something else, then you are not Rupanuga. You can proclaim, you can deserve, I am Rupanuga, I am Rupanuga. First point is that those who are actually Rupanuga, they feel shy. They feel shy to identify themselves as Rupanuga. Hari, I am Rupanuga, useless, chi. I am a fallen soul. I know nothing. I am full of karma, krodha, chi. They can never speak, declare them Rupanuga. Oh my God, where is Rupanuga? Even Krishna cannot pay to Rupa Goswami Pad. Even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot pay to Rupa Pad. Even Krishna cannot pay to Rupa Manjari. That Rupa Manjari. We want to get, we are expecting one dust particle from the lotus feet of Rupa Pad. That is our ultimate goal. That is our ultimate final goal. We like to get one dust particle. We, Gauriya, we like to get one dust particle from the lotus feet of Rupa Pad. That much thing. Please, Prabhu, you please do this. I want nothing. You take away everything. Even you can take my cloth away. That is the desire of a Rupanugari. You can take my cloth away. You can take me, take cloth away. I don't need even cloth. But please give your lotus. That is our final target. I don't know when we can come out successful. I don't know when we can come out successful in our life. But still, sincere effort on our part has some value. I am not going to cheat. If you all leave me, still I am not going to express any anxiety, nothing, because I have no interest. Only I am going to represent all our previous Guru Varga, nothing else. No expectation, no smell of expectation. Unalloyed love I have for you all. You can believe or cannot believe, that's up to you. This is the brata resolution of all Rupanuga devotees. Mool Asraya Vigraha, Shebha Vigraha is Krishna, Radhika, Rani, Dayamayi, those Sakhi Manjaris, they are having strong love for both Radha Govinda, but still have some partiality for Radharani. It is a speciality. Priya Narva Sakhi Diya. Though they are going to love both of them, but still, if any question of, you know, fighting going on, then those Manjaris, they are going to take the side of Radharani. They are going to express more and more, you know, anurag for the Lord. It's quite natural. Prabhupada also many times, we all must discuss about the Asraya Vigraha Tatra. Rather we can discuss about Mool Asraya Vigraha Tatra. Always, Mahigyama, Guru Varga, everything. If we should not do it, we should not directly think about Krishna Lila directly in this condition. Rather, we can discuss about Asraya Tatra. It's more profitable, more good for us. Now, how we can say, when Radha Govinda doing enjoyment, the gratification of Radha Govinda going to satisfy me, how it is possible? Yes, it is possible. If we can understand the mood of those Rupanuga devotees, like Raghunath Das Goswami, everything, if I can give one example, I think it is sufficient for you to understand. Raghunath Das Goswami going to speak, Padab jayos tava vina varadasam eva nanyat kadapi samaye kiladevi jache sakshayote mamo namastu namastu nityam dasayote mamo rasastu rasastu satyam nityam. Follow what I say. If Radharani going to offer friendship, you come to me, you are my sakhi. No, 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 no. Padab jayo bina varadasam eva. I only want to serve your lotus feet. No, 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 no. This kind of, you know, degree, this kind of, you know, title, I, no, 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 no. I am a fallen soul. Padab jayo stava bina varadasam eva. Without serving your lotus feet. It only, the only desire to serve your lotus feet. Other thing I never want. Nanyat kadapi samaye kilo devi ja. I never, never, never want to ask anything. Padab jayus tava vina varadasameva. I want to only like to serve your lotus feet. Krishna also like to serve your lotus feet. So it is also very high, but still, I never want to get, you know, other thing. No, no, nothing. Shakshayate mama. Namastu, namastu, nityam. You want to give me this kind of title? Shaksha, shakhi? No, 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 no. I pray dandavat. Shakshayate mamo, namastu, namastu, nityam. Dasayate mamo, rasastu, rasastu. I want to get only your lords, nothing else. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing in Bengali Kirtan, Vrishabhanusuta charana sevane haiva se haiva je palya dasi radhar sukha satato sadhane rahiva ami prayasi. Follow. Radhar sukhe krishner je sukh janiva manete ami radha pada chhadi si krishna sangame kabhu na haiva kami. Don't try to understand. I can give one example. Sometime it happens so, Krishna going to call Rupa Manjari. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come. No, 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 no. You come. I like to love you. No, no, no. No, 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 I cannot. Even Krishna forcefully going to take and kiss Aprakita Kama. Don't forget Aprakita Kama. They start crying. Why? They have no enjoying mood. Only when they can arrange the meeting of Radha Govinda, they are doing aprakita keli, lila. Then those manjari sakhi, they are dancing, shedding tears. All, you know, all the, you know, all the body going to feel ashtasattvik vikar, shaking all body, you know, all the hair of the body going to stand on it, you know. So beautiful feeling. One example I can give, when you are going to give water in the root of a tree, creeper, all the trees on, you know, can get nourishment. Don't try to follow this example. Accurate example. Perfect example. Like when creeper is there, flower is there, everything. Follow. When you are going to give water, there in the root, automatically all trees and, you know, flowers and fruits, everything can get nourishment. Same thing. As if Radharani and Govinda are there, and as if they are actually branches of a tree. Full nourishment they are going to get. Full enjoyment. The enjoyment of Radha Govinda is the final thing for them. They never expect personal enjoyment, only that desire it to seek the total satisfaction, Radha Govinda, Radha Govinda, Radha Govinda, only, nothing else. Nothing else. So you now understand, or try to understand, how it is possible that the enjoyment of Radha Govinda can give full enjoyment. Full enjoyment to Radha Govinda's enjoyment, going to give full enjoyment as if they are going to. Radha Govinda, aprakita lila, aprakita enjoyment. And this enjoyment going to directly touch the heart of all the gopikas, manjaris. Impossible. Impossible to understand. Impossible. How we can understand? Practically we like to understand. Someday, if by the mercy of Rupa Pad, our Guru Bhargava Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, if they bless us, we can go up to this. Then we can close our eyes, day and night, shed tears. Nayanam galadasudharaya, badanam gadagadaruddhaya gira, pulakoir nichitam bapu, kadatava namagohane bhavishvati. This is our prayer. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, with Radha Bhav going to speak this way. Only we will have to follow what is the mood of Gauranga. Under the guidance of Rupa Goswami Pad, Sarup Goswami, Guru Bhargava, only we will have to understand. It's more than sufficient. If we can understand all the moods of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then 100% we can get entry into Rupanagava. No doubt in it. But we can cross Rupapada and try to jump. Like I usually give one example. I already told that day that there is Padma Madhu, lotus flower, very nice place. Follow. Kailas Sarovar, Manas Sarovar, Kailas. From there, very, very costly honey. Padma Madhu, lotus madhu. As nice smell going around, all honeybees coming to get the taste, but they cannot get because the honey is there already inside a glass jar, glass bottle. So they are going to get in touch with the honey, but they cannot get because there is one impediment, there is one barrier, that is glass. The only barrier there between me and Krishna is that Maya. The only thing we'll have to do by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava Seva, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava and their Seva, we can try to move away that screen. Then we can see what is what. Aprakita Jagat, what is what, we can see very clearly. Tomorrow I can discuss this point, what Prabhupada told. We can see as it is what. Otherwise now our ugly darshan can put us in trouble. Sometimes such thing can happen also, this kind of. Suppose we have seen some honey is there, open pot, and those madhubakhi, they are coming. They are coming to touch, and finally they come in touch with the honey. There, all their fan, everything gets sticky, they die. We sahajiya, our condition is like that. We forcefully like to get madhu, parakiya bhav, rupanuga bhav, parakiya bhav, forcefully. And then, ultimately, what happens? All our fan and everything gets sticky. We cannot get oxygen, we can die. We sahaja, this is our condition. We are less interested to follow the rules and regulations given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, all our Guru Bhargava, Jivapad, so many. They are going to live life, their whole life for us, to save us. Do bhajan this way, do bhajan this way, do bhajan this way. Don't jump! Don't jump! You cannot get success, you can die. Like the example I already give. Follow what I say. So actually, Rupa Goswami Pad already going to give so many example, but we have time is very limited. We have so many seva. That's why time is limited. You can remember that Rupa Goswami Pad going to write how we can know that we are really interested to do Rupanga Bhajan. Our material desire cannot prove that we are genuinely interested. That is very vital point. Hearing rasa tattva from here and there doesn't mean that you are rasik bhakta. You have your liberty. You can go here and there and hear about Krishna Leela, Radha Leela, anything you can do fancifully. But that doesn't mean you are speaking about some rasa tattva, you are interested to hear, that doesn't mean you have genuine desire. Some rules and regulations there, some conditions are there, some evidence are there, through which we can detect that this is not actually Raganuga Bhajan. This is not Rupanuga Bhajan. This is false Rupanuga Bhajan. We can prove. So we will have to get information about. Otherwise, any time we can fall down. If we follow a Sahaja Guru, in the name of Gaudiya Math devotees, Sahaja Guru can fall down. So we will have to take all detailed information. What is the actual standard, actual quality, and how we can detect this false, is right. We have to know all positive and negative, everything. Krishnam smaran jananca saprashtam nija samahitam. Krishnam smaran jananca saprashtam nija samahitam. Tat tat katha ratascha asau kuriyat basam braje sada tad bhava lipsuna karya brajo lokanusarata. I can claim, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Lalita Sakir, Ajagya Kinkari, Binanda Dharicha, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can also claim this way. Here it is, Rupa Goswami writing. All the time, non-stop, there is no fraction of second gapping that your heart and mind going to rest unto lotus feet of Radha Govinda. Try to understand. Don't try to cheat yourself. Cheat with yourself. Because Brahma Pramad Vipralisa Karnapata. Brahma, confusion. Prabhupada already speaking many times. Sadhya Sadhan Bhumikai. Sadhya Sadhan Bhumikai Vivarta Upasthit Vaile Jeep Prakita Sahaja Hoya Pare. Prabhupada writing. In sadhya sadhan matter, sadhan siddhir bhumikai. Sadhan, your stage is sadhan bhumika. You think you are siddha. If there is some confusion, that can make you number one sahajya. Sadhan asiddhi bhumikai. You should understand clearly the platform of a sadhak and the platform of a Siddha. If you confuse, if you cannot understand, if you are going to think, oh, I am actually Siddha, then confusion. He becomes Sahaja. How I can save you? So Sadhan Siddhi, two separate platform, we must understand separately. There should not be any confusion. Then we can become number one Sahaja. We have no right to speak. We have no right to speak to others, you are Sahaja, we become Sahaja. Our activities, our Siddhanta, all are going to prove that we are Sahaja. Prabhupada is going to speak this way. Like one rope is hanging in a night time, you going to think, oh, there is a snake. It is actually not snake. A big, you know, rope hanging in a where, but you are going to confuse, oh, there is snake. This way, if you are going to make confusion about your, make confusion about your stage, actual what, in what stage you are into at present, you should detect it first. Now, there is no gapping, no fraction of second. All the time your mind and heart always resting unto the lotus feet of Radha Govinda. Krishnam Smaran Janan Chasa. And any devotee, Brajavasi, Sakhi, Manjari or Father Mother, anything, what Ras is suitable for you. You cannot apply your brain. You cannot apply your brain. It is not the function of your brain. Brain is now useless. It is a question of your heart. Krishnam Smaran Janan Chasa. Any Brajavasa is there. Which mood you like? Which seva you like? Janan Chasa Prashtam Nija Samhitam. You find it's just matching with you. Tat tat katha ratascha. So, according to that, you will have to go through different kind of topics of Harikatha. Tat tat katha ratascha. So, rato mane, continuously get engaged in that kind of bhava, mood, everything you like to. And mentally, if not physically possible, mentally, of course, you will have to live continuously in Brajadham. Kuriyat basam braje sada. Continuously, non-stop. And tad bhava lipsuna, that Brajavasi or Manjari Sokhi, whatever going to meet you, in true sense, not that you can have some, you can grow some concocted idea. Yeah. Mentally concocted idea. No, not. It's a question of the Sahaja. Come. I can speak you your name, how what Sakhi you are, Manjari, your dress, everything I can give you. Eh? How it is possible? How it is possible? Tadbhava lipsuna karya, lipsuna mani greed, strong desire, lip. You become so much greedy to get that kind of mood of seva. Tadbhava lipsuna karya, brajo lokanusarata. According to Brajavasis, you will have to practice under the guidance of our pure Guru Bhargava, and you can do. This way you can do. Artificially, we should not do. It is a common misunderstanding among pseudo devotees and some neophytes that simply by hearing about higher topics, I mean rasa tatta, concerning the rasa leela of Krishna or other different kind of leela, that all will develop attachment for such topics, and thus one's, you know, sadhana or practicing life will prosper, which is totally flop, wrong idea. Usually, it is a common misunderstanding among pseudo devotees and some neophytes that simply by hearing about higher topics of rasa, concerning the rasa leela, etc., of Krishna, that one will develop attachment for such topics, and thus one's sadhana or practicing life will prosper, which is impossible. Based on the teachings of Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, based on the teachings of Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur or Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, is making it very clear that this way we cannot do This way we cannot do, never we can reach up to that point. In infinity world, if we at all going to, we are going to aspire, we are aspiring souls to become a lotus feet unto lotus feet of Prabhupada, then genuinely we have to be interested and move accordingly. Rupa Goswami Pada actually going to give definition of sadhana bhakti. How? Rupa Goswami very clear way, many times before also I discussed, but now this time is very important to discuss this point. If I ignore, then that discussion is not complete. You have to understand what is the difference between Raganuga devotee, Dio Raganuga Bhajan, and Vidhi Bhajan and Rag Bhajan. What is that? So Rupa Goswami Pada is going to write in Rasamrita Sindhu, you know already, Kiti Saddha Bhavet Saddha Bhava Sa Sadhana Vida. Kriti Saddha Bhavet Saddha Bhava Sa Sadhana Vida. When you are going to practice, simply you are going to practice under the guidance of Sadguru, you are going to engage all your sense organs, you are trying. You are trying your best. Shaddo bhav bhakti, shaddo bhav bhakti, when going to be practiced by all sense organs, then it is called shaddo. Then it is called sadhana bhakti. I am not siddha, I am going to practice. I am going to engage all my sense organs, everything, under the guidance of Guru Bhargava, saddho bhav mane the target which you are interested to attain. Saddho bhav bhakti, when you are going to practice, you are practicing. Kriti saddho mane you are going to apply your sense organ, you are practicing, then it is called sadhana bhakti. Kriti Saddha Bhavet. Bhavet means Vidilinga. It's a must. Kriti Saddha Bhavet Saddha Bhava. Sa Sadhana Vida. That is called Sadhana Bhakti. But Nitya Siddha Svabhavasya Prakattam Hidi Saddhata. Nitya Siddha Svabhavasya, when I can discuss again final touch of Jiva Tattva, then I can speak. There is some indication given by Bhaktivinoda Thakura or Guru Bhargava. Also, we can, you know, show you different kind of example through which you can understand that one specific sarup is there, which is now going to stay under some coverings of Maya, everything, not going to express. So this, you know, Nitya Siddha Svabhavasya Prakattam Hidi Saddhata. What is the Saddha Vastu? What you can? Only you will have to, Nitya Siddha Bhav is already there, you will have to get it manifested. That is called Saddhata, Sadhana. Actually, Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Saddha Gobu Nai. It is eternally Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem. Krishna Prem means, it's open, active one, general word I am using. Maybe your prem is having some separate speciality. I have no prem. I am not going to give my example. Suppose you have, or somebody have. So all they have some different kind of mood of Krishna Bhakti. Not same. Krishna Bhakti open term. So Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Saddha Gavunvai. So all Jivatma, they have some specific sarup, very secretly in latent condition, and that under the, by the association of Guru Vaishnava and Harikatha, sometime going to this kind of spark, you know, one spark, you know, one spark is sufficient to set fire village after village, inflammable object, one spark, not a matter of joke. This kind of spark of rati, you are going to develop strong rati. Going, it's like to set you know, fire inside your heart. You can feel separation, you can love Krishna in such a way, inconceivable. So, Nitya Siddha Krishna Bhem Sadhu Gavu Noi. So, how you can understand? Jiven Nitya Siddha Sarup Lakhan is Anukulena Krishna Nisilanam. How that devotee interested to do seva, that can open the mystery of his heart. Sarup Lakhan. Anukulena Krishna Silam, in very easily we can speak that all the time tremendous desire growing and growing to give full satisfaction to Radha Govinda. For infinity pure that Sarup is there in latent condition. Cannot detect. For infinity pure it is, you know, it is staying under covering. When this kind of spark going to touch your heart, Rati, if you love Krishna, then gradually your, you know, you can go, move forward. But the main problem is that separate interest of jiva, personal interest, enjoying mood of jiva is the main impediments in the way of this bhajan. You should remember all the time. To get the Nitya Siddha Bhav manifested in life is saddhata. If we can take strong resolution not to move even one fraction of inches from our standpoint, from our line as shown by Rupapad, Jivapad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it's called Saddhata, you can go on. If you can fix up, if your heart going to take resolution, then it is the success of your sadhan bhakti. Sadhan bhakti is successful then if you are going to put yourself under the strong rules and regulations set by all Guru Bhargava to get ultimate liberty. Try to understand. Now we are going to put yourself in strict rules and regulation. You are going to put yourself in trouble, but jadagra amrita pamam pariname bhajasajya. Previously enjoyment, after that poison. Follow. Jadagra amrita pamam pariname sukhami. Pariname bishami. This we don't like. We like to put ourselves in so restrict, so many rules and regulation restriction. Then our sadhana bhakti can come out successful. If there is any defects, if there is any defects in your sadhan, saddhata, if there is any defects in your sadhan, any defects, then sadhan bhakti cannot come out successful. This way if you can go on doing bhajan, in infinity priority cannot get Krishna prem. Be careful. That is why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Bahu Janma Kare Jodi Savan Kirtan, life after life. They are going to do Savan Kirtan, everything. Tabu Tona Pai Krishna Pade Prem Dhan. Still, they are not going to get Krishna Prema. This unique property cannot get. It is written. Those who are going to make mistake in the way of their sadhana bhakti, infinity pure, they can do by. Bahu janma kare. Krishna Das Kaviraj is writing openly, life after life, bahu janma kare yodi savan kirtan. Savan kirtan, everything, they can go on doing, but they are going to break the rules and regulations set by Guru Varga, for you and me, sadhan bhakti. I like to jump into rag bhakti, raganuga bhakti. No. Bahu janma kare jodi shravan kirtan, this way if they can go on doing sankirtan, sankirtan, bahu janma life, still they cannot get the chance to get Krishna prem dan. That's why be careful. Not that we are going to follow Vidhimar, not that because we are going to follow Vidhimar, so never we can get Ragma. Not that. False, totally false. Not that. Simply because at present we are going to follow Vidhimar, that doesn't mean that we can never get. On the contrary, I would say, it is by the support of all Shastra and everything that if you can follow Vidhimar properly and stay, keep yourself under the proper guidance of one Raganuga devotee like Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Parami Keshava Goswami Maharaj, all authentic Rupanuga Guru. Bhakti Pramod Thakur, Prabhupada, surely, 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 today or tomorrow, you can come outside. Try to understand what is bhajan. Contamination is not good. Try to understand what is bhajan. After that you try to understand. Rupanuga bhajan, what is? Only and only they can grow that kind of quality to step into Rupanuga bhajan. Not everybody. Rupa Goswami Bhat himself writing Sadhan Bhakti Bhumikai, going to speak two things. One is Vaidhi Bhakti, one is Raganu Bhakti. Rupa Goswami Bhat wanted to represent clearly in his writing. Only and only if we are going to be guided by strict regulation, rules and regulation of Guru Bhargava Shastra, we want to understand something, analytical judgment, we are going to think this way, up to then, bhakti anga, you are going to practice, it's called Vaidhi Bhakti. Still then we are going to think, it's good this way. Strict rules and regulation under the guidance of Guru Bhargava, Raganuga Guru, we are going to follow Vidhimar. It's called Vaidhi Bhakti. When somehow, by chance, by hearing some topics of Braja Prem Bhakti of some Brajavasis from the lotus meat, from the lotus mouth of a genuine Raganuga Bhakta, after hearing, I said, very nice. Oh, am my heart going to touch? You know. Only and only after hearing from the lotus mouth of a genuine devotee like Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, he said, if you can, if you have the chance, if you can grow this kind of greed inside your heart, in that case, all rules and regulation of Shastra become not so important. I'm not going, you have to kick out. No! Full respect you will have to pay for Vidhimar. All Shastra Shasan, rules and regulation, all judgment, mental judgment, all useless. It's not so important. Then only and only your greed, your spontaneous, you cannot stop yourself. So strongly you desire, it's one kind of greed. Greedy man, you become a greedy man. Spontaneously you like to get that kind of bhakti anga, base bhakti anga sadhya. That bhakti is called Raganuga. Under the guidance of special Brajavasi, like Rupa Goswami Pad eternal Brajavasi, Rupa Goswami Pad eternal Brajavasi, Sanatana Goswami eternal Brajavasi, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, eternal Bhajavasi, Jiva Goswami, all the eternal Bhajavasi, they are Bhajavasi. Rupa Manjari going to do seva the way special way. Rupa Gosai Pad doing in Gaur Lila, doing this way. So, this kind of love, Naganuga Bhajan, Vidhimarg not going to help you. But anyway, preliminary going to help you. But when Raganuga Bhajan, then it is independent. Raganuga Bhajan, after that Rag, Lobatpatti. But when you are going to feel some inspiration, genuine, not false, maybe you are hearing like Sahaja, I'm going to, I can dim myself like this, gopi, this. No, not that. To get this kind of spontaneous desire, I mean greed, it doesn't mean that you are going to get raga. It's totally different thing. Because Raganuga Bhakta, they are always having some internal bhajan. They don't like to express. Like our Guru Bharga, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, you know, Bano Goswami Maharaj, they all Rupanuga devotee. But they never wanted to put us in confusion. They never wanted to put us in confusion. Externally, they are following our Vidhimarg, everything, to engage us in actual bhajan, Vidhimarg. Internally, they are going to do. Raganuga bhajan, twofold. One is externally, sadhan antaranga. You know, externally you are doing so many things, but internally you are doing Raganuga Bhakti Sadhan Antaranga. Internally. To understand the utility, of Vidhimarg, in the way of Ragmarg, if we misunderstand, then there is great problem. We should understand. Vidhimarg going to help me to go ahead. When a sadhak going to do bhajan antaranga sadhana upajugi, to get that kind of quality, to do antaranga bhajan, inside bhajan, surely this vidhi bhakti you will have to accept unless you cannot get maturity in the way of vidhi bhakti, all you can fall down anytime in between. Anytime your life can get finished simply because you wanted to become a Shakhi Manjari. You can become Sahaja. And all at all, if there is one and some desire was there, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Chaitanya Sikhamito, at all any kind of seed, sprout going to that also can get finished. You can fall down. Rupa Goswami Pada very clearly wanted to write, very clearly, Tattat bhavadi madhurje srute dhiryat apikshate natro sastro Nātta sastram na yuktim ca tal lob utpatti lakshanam. Tattad bhavadi madhurje. After hearing, according to your previous sanskar, you are feeling some extraordinary sensation, feeling. You are hearing from Siddhar Goswami or from authentic source, and feeling some inspiration of Raganuga Bhakta. Tattad bhavadi madhurje. Any brajavasis, his seva or her seva, or brajavasi, any brajavasi, you are feeling inspiration. Oh, so nice. Tattad bhavadi madhurje srute dhiryat apikshate. Only by hearing, Radharani, when Purvarag, Radharani eternally present with Krishna, but here in this material, in this world, Bhauma Braja, Radharani crying one day and speaking, "Hey Lolita, what name you are speaking in front of me, Krishna? Kaner bhitor diya hidaye pashilo मरण मरमे पशिल गिया आई एम ओनली हियर इन दिस सैम सुंदर दिस नेम ओह गोइंग टू एंटर इन टू माई हार्ट गोइंग टू डिस्ट्रॉय मेक सम इवोल्यूशन व्हाट इज दैट फॉलो वर एस ए Radharani also, our guru, going to express this way. Whereas we are not going to follow. So whenever we are going to hear about topics of Krishna, anything, when you get external, extraordinary evolution inside your heart, that time we show, tat tat bhavadi madhurje srute dhiryat apikshate. Bajavasidigar bhavadi madhurjo, you will have to hear, and that is more than sufficient. Because your sarup is there in dormant state, you cannot identify. After hearing, then you plan. You are waiting to get this kind of and there's this kind of tremendous greed going to give you right to step into Raganuga Bhajan. In that case. All scriptural judgment, all different kind of rules and regulation is not so important, because to grow greed, to grow this kind of affinity, shastra is not going to help you. Shastra there is not going to, because it's quite natural. So shastra, jukti, all rationality, everything shastra not. It is not the main reason to grow your greed, loha, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. But when you are going to get greed, it's tremendous, you cannot stop yourself. So tremendous, Jesa. In that case, you will have to approach a very, very nice, exalted Guru Vaishnava. Like in Jaiva Dharma, you can find Sinathpur, two young boy, took initiation from Raghunath Babaji Maharaj, who then time was busy doing seva of Shiva Sangam. After that, they took permission from Raghunath Das Baba to go to Nilachal Dham to meet Gopal Guru Goswami, who is a Rasik Acharya. Gopal Guru Goswami, after that, then chant by the desire of Guru Pad Padmo, I was bound to publish Dhyanchand Paddhati. Before that, nobody published. By the desire of Guru Pad Padma Nisinga Parichajya, it is like Hari Bhakti Vilas. It's published in Bengali. 800 or 1000 year before, that book was compiled by Krishna Devacharya, great devotee. Guru Maharaj was very interested. So, by the desire of Guru Pad Padma, he was bound to publish. But though I am penniless, but still it was possible for me to publish all everything. I don't know why and how. So, any desire, if it is positive desire, Krishna is there. So, you see, to grow your this kind of greed, scriptural judgment or shastra cannot help. But when you are going to grow this kind of desire, then you will have to approach a pure Guru Vaishnava, or you can speak all about your details very secretly. This is my condition. Like Bhana Goswami Maharaj going to speak to Prabhupada, and Prabhupada going to guide him secretly, very secretly. I can speak someday. It is not open to all. This way, you can get it confirmed by that Guru Vaishnava. They can speak you all details idea. This is the mood I grow. Then how to approach? Then they can speak. The example is just fitting when two young men going to meet Gopal Guru Goswami by the order of Raghunath Babaji Maharaj. They are going to put question, but our My Guru Pad Padma Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, My Guru Pad Padma Keshav Goswami Maharaj, they wanted to publish Rasa Tattva separately. They never wanted to publish all in one, because those Keshav Goswami are very particular, very, very, But if I publish, they can read, I am Raganuga Bhakta. Keshav Goswami Maharaj was so, we need that kind of guru at present to stop all the negative flow of bhajan. We pray to Keshav Goswami Maharaj to come and help us. We are helpless. Nobody going to follow. We are helpless. We can pray. That's so that he can come and restore the situation. Very, 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 very. We are very sorry at present. This way, at all, if you are going to grow this kind of mood, not mentally concocted idea, heart from heart, then how to do this kind of Raganuga Bhajan? You can get some support from sir. But to grow this kind of, you cannot go through books. Those who are sahaja. To grow that kind of mood, you are going to consult. No. At all, if you are going to, your heart is going to support genuinely, then and only then, after that, how to do this kind of one? Then you can go and express your heart in front of pure devotees. Great exalted devotees, they can guide you. Surely, they can. This way you'll have to go. Then, how to understand who is genuine, who is not? Tomorrow I can again discuss this point. Because tomorrow is the last day, I'm very sorry. I couldn't speak on that main day, Ekadasi day. Very sorry. Very sorry. I wanted to speak so many things, but if I plan to speak this day, that I cannot speak tomorrow. Cannot speak. Because not, you know, it is not prescription. Automatically it's coming from out. So, anyway, try to understand this. Don't try to misunderstand me. Don't never try to misunderstand me. I am the servant of my Guru Varga. I am a dog of my Guru Varga. The duty of a dog is to protect the interest of master. Rupa Goswami Pasidu, all our Guru Varga, Rasika Acharya, my duty is to protect the interest of what they wanted to speak. That's why I am barking. Please excuse me. Stri putradi katham juhur vishayina sastra prabadam buddha jogindra bijahur marun niyamajam niyamaja klesham tapa tapaha tapasa jnana abhyasa vidhim juhuscha jatayus chaitanya chandi param aviskurvati bhakti yoga padavim naivanna asidrasaha Stri putradi katham juhur vishayinaha sastu prabadam buddha yogindra bijahur marun niyamaja klesham tapaha tapasa jnana abhyasa vidhim juhuscha jatayaha chaitanya chandre param aviskurvati bhakti yoga padavim naivan asid rasaha Bancha kalpataroshya kipasindu vavacho patitanang pavanabho vaishnabhyo namo.